Ismail from the US.
Yeah, Sheikh, one question. If a man has long hair, can he put his hair in a ponytail?
Okay. Wajazak. Ismail from the US, what's the ruling on having long hair and a ponytail? We've answered this question numerous times. And we said that growing the hair for men and having long hair, it's a cultural thing. So if you are in some tribes in the deserts or the Bedouins, or you are in some place in Jamaica, for example, or the Bahamas or whatever, the Caribbeans, where men is normal for all of them to have long hair and dreadlocks even, there's no problem because this is the norm. But when you have long hair in an area or a culture or community where they consider this to be not manly, they consider this to be sort of feminist, and most Arab countries do this. So here in Arabia, when we see a man growing his hair long, wearing a I don't know what they call it on their hair, or putting it as in a ponytail, we say that this is probably either gay or imitating the disbelievers. He's imitating an actor, a wrestler, or a singer. And all of this is haram and a major sin. So it depends on the culture. If everybody considers it to be normal, there's no problem in doing that. The companions used to do that. But they all used to do that with long beards and with real men inside out. But what we see from the youth nowadays and from some of the men who do this, wearing bracelets, wearing chains, and bling blings, and all of this is not permissible due to the fact that they're imitating the disbelievers, and Allah knows best.